As a result of your many, many letters, Neil LeVang made a recording of Ghost Riders in the Sky. It has just been released, so we're going to ask Neil to play his recording arrangement.
Thank you.